Locked up and ready, start his orders, and away they jump out. Not good did the start once again is Arrow Town has started to rear out and missed it by a distance. And other eight have taken a good jump. Among them, it's Pedro Planet takes a charge early. Leads by about to three parts a length clear of getting keen at this stage is My Master fighting for its head. Another two lengths behind is Paladino close to the fence, joined by Gold Run. Racing next, the one on the improve is Hot Seat to run second at this stage, followed by Angel Eater City and Dream Station detached out of town. Back to the leader, Pedro Planet continues to dictate the terms. By about two to the good of two runners together, that's Hot Seat on the outside of My Master as they cross the 800 meter mark, followed by another pair, Paladino close to the fence, Golden on the outside, they go strike for strike, followed by Siri, one runner on the outside, that's Angel Eater. Half a length behind comes Dream Station, detached Arrow Town as they start to negotiate the turn. As they swing into the straight, and it's Pedro Planet, the leader, from My Master in pursuit. Hot Seat comes in next, followed by Siri towards the fence. On the outside is Paladino. Gold Run produced very wide in between the runners, Angel Eater and Dream Station. Inside the last 300, Pedro Planet still kicking on, now being tackled on the outside by My Master, followed by Paladino. Moving up very nicely on the outside, inside the last 125, and Pedro Planet drifting out under pressure from My Master Paladino, but Pedro Planet still holding on and extending well to register a good win of two lengths. From My Master Paladino finishes third, they followed then by Siri, Hot Seat, then it was Angel Eater, Gold Run, Dream Station, and last to pull up, Arrow Town.